Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hope you people are doing good. Today in this video, I'm gonna unbox and review my ED Gen ka ceramic and made pickle jar set with lid. It's specially for dining table. It's kind of a pickle container. Let me unbox it first. I bought this from Amazon, guys. Since it is an ad made and the material here it is made up of ceramic, so it is being well packed such that it should not get damaged. You can see the package is too good, and inside there is another package, a pack of three. And let me tell you the price, guys. I got this for 225 rupees in Amazon. Let me remove the very first one. It's fully sealed. And guys, here goes my product. You can see the finishing at all. It's totally good. Let me tell its future. Like, it's 100% handmade. And this one, it's a micro woven safe. And it's a freezer safe. It's a dishwasher safe. And you will not get any kind of chip. It is chip resistant. During washing, there is no color fade. You'll get this approx of 250 grams. And height, cross width, cross length is 4.5 cross 3 cross 3 inches. The capacity is nearly about 250 ml to 300 ml. You can keep only about 250 ml to 300 ml. Somehow the capacity is less. If you are willing to buy a small jar, then go ahead with this. These containers are specially for dining table and specially made for pickles, which has a lid also. And the best part is it's a microwave safe, such that you can keep any kind of key or any other stuff. Guys, specially I bought this for keeping pickles in one jar and ghee in another, and similarly salt in another jar. You can keep any of your stuff. And if you are willing to buy a small one, then go ahead with this. And this is so cute and really looks alluring when you'll keep this on dining table. And if you guys want to buy this product, I'll share the link in the description. You can go and check it out once. Hope you guys like this video. If you guys like this video, give me a thumbs up. And please do like and share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.